Let's make this delicious creamy chicken marsala. Slice your garlic and dice your shallot. I use the quick slice for the mushrooms. Next, dredge the chicken and fry until golden on both sides. Remove the chicken, then add in the mushrooms, then the shallots and thyme. Add in the garlic, then add the wine and scrape the bottom of the pan, then the chicken broth and heavy cream. This is a restaurant-worthy meal that you can make any night of the week. Save this recipe and give it a try.